Camera on, that would help to do that. Then this will be streaming live on the internet right now.